Welcome back to the program. My name is Sal Moore. Our next product for you today is this beautiful Norman Rockwell decorative platter. Was $350, now just $35 for you folks. These things are flying off the shelves. Let's go to one of our happy customers on the line, Jane in Wisconsin. Jane, what do you think of this beautiful piece?
Sal, I am a big fan, but I need to cancel my order.
Sorry?
I just don't like it. I don't want it, and I can't believe you.
Okay, well, that's just about as much time as we have for this caller. It's time to move on to our next product. Wine, 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 wine. It's an easy sell.
I chose to hang and focus on the hope in my heart. But it wasn't enough. She didn't like me back. She didn't like me back. She didn't like me back.
One. And that's all the time we have on the program today, folks. My name is Sal Moore. Stay tuned after the break is Slacks and Racks. I will see you next time.
Cut.
Oh, God.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, boss.
You haven't sold anything in the past 82 seconds of this video. This company runs on butter, and you're burnt toast.
What does that mean?
It means you're fired.
I said I could be her man, and then she took my hand, and I still don't understand this reaction if she didn't like me back. 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 But she loved me as a friend. But she didn't like me back.
Nope.
She loved me as a friend.
Oh, she loved me.
But she didn't like me back.
No.
Not the same way. I told her how I feel, but she didn't like me back.